are checking out some more of the best of Rhode Island winters this morning and weekends, which are coming up. They're made for sleeping in, spending some time with your family and friends, and of course, my favorite meal, brunch. So we wanted to check out the best brunch spot in the state. East Greenwich is the place to be on a Sunday morning.
Have you been here before for brunch?
No, I have not.
Come on in, I'll show you a little bit of the lay of the land. At the carving station, Anthony's carving pork tenderloin, fresh prime rib, with our chutney and horseradish cream sauce. Milk plays our jazz every Sunday. He does a great job. Be sure to stop and see Don doing fresh pastas and omelets. You'll choose your ingredients. He'll toss them up however you'd like them.
Onto the main buffet line.
Stuffed sole, chicken marsala. You want to stop in these two stations as well. We have our smoked salmon, our famous clam and corn chowder, fresh fruit, fresh yogurt, granola.
You can end things off with a salad, and for those of you with a sweet tooth, you can try out one of their many baked goods, including their homemade cinnamon buns. After getting the lay of the land, it's time to grab a plate and dig in. I am so excited. All right, applewood smoked bacon. I don't think you can have brunch without bacon. This one right here was screaming my name. It's pineapple coconut bread pudding. Oh my gosh, it smells delightful.
The options don't stop.
It is easy to see why Rhode Island loves 1149's brunch. This is delicious. You get everything you want.
We change everything. Like one day I'll have like a pineapple chutney, the next week I'll have an apple chutney. Then we'll do a rum-based bread pudding.
And this is what's great about this. My husband likes the breakfast food. I like the pasta and the broccoli and the chicken. So we come here, we're both happy, and it's the best. This is our new Sunday dinner place.
I've already filled up my plate. I'm grabbing a second plate because make your own omelet station. I think so.
It's easy to see why 1149 wins year after year for best brunch.
We like coming here. We come here after Mass. We spend a couple hours here on a Sunday afternoon. Winter, summer, it doesn't really matter the season.
Congratulations to 1149 Best Brunch winner. And you can find a full list of winners in this month's issue of Rhode Island Monthly.